This is Dave from L&M here at the Sportsplex. We are kicking it cool, drinking some beers, having a good time, watching this rollerball. Oh, yeah, we're getting it. I want to shout out to everybody that's going, everybody's living large.
You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've mind to.
And I'm here live today at the Sportsplex, where the Hostel City Honeys are meeting the Broad Street Butchers. This is going to be one tough match between two great teams.
You feel appreciated, sir?
Oh, yeah, it was wonderful. I feel appreciated because I won these tickets to come here today.
You won the tickets. How'd you win the tickets?
I entered a contest on Philadelphia Weekly.
Fantastic. Sir, do you feel appreciated? What do you like about coming?
Just the action and everything. It's awesome. I never thought my daughter was going to be on the roller derby.
Was she a rough and tumble child growing up?
Yeah, she was.
Now that's fan appreciation.
Does one become a super butcher?
Well, you get asked to be a mascot, and then you got to come up with a costume. And
fantastic. Can I get a stamp?
You sure can.
Where does this get me into?
It gets you into the fan club.
Now, before we get this action started, let's take a chance to meet tonight's teams.
I introduce to you the
She's got something to do.
that was an amazing win for the Butchers today. Yeah. What made it happen?
Well, I'd say teamwork, but it didn't come through like we planned. I don't know. You know, I think the Honeys, they do have a lot of new players, and they relied on a couple players a little bit too much and exhausted them, you know? Overall, it was awesome. We talked to each other. We figured out what our weaknesses were, and we tried to fix them, so.
Gentlemen, that wraps up today's bout. The final score, 126-85. The Butchers pulled this one out over the Hostile City Honeys. Thanks to everyone tuning in today. We'll see you again on August 4th for the Butchers against the Bridges. Thanks so much.
You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. Can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. You can't roller skate in a buffalo herd. But you can be happy if you've mind to. You can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. Can't take a shower in a parakeet cage. But you can be happy if you've mind to. All you gotta do is put your mind to it. Knuckle down, buckle down. Do it, do it, do it.